tot comes from a form of the Latin verb, meaning to twist, wing, or wrench, 来自于拉丁语的一个动词，是它的一种形式，意思是扭曲、缠绕、猛拉。In torture, parts of the body may be wrenched or twisted or stretched. So those Indian sambas that school kids give by twisting in different directions on some unlucky guy's wrist stay pretty close to torture's original meaning. 这酷刑的意思，身体的部分就可能会被猛拉、扭曲或者是延伸。所以呢，就这些印度的这种晒伤，男学生抓住某个不幸的男孩的这个手腕，然后呢往不同的方向去扭，他和这个 torture 的意思是很近， Indian sambas 很近，就他起初的意思就很相近。 Tot a wrongful act that doesn't involve breach of contract and for whichThe injured part can receive damages in a civil action. 一种错误的行为，没有涉及到违反这个合同，受害方可以获得损害的赔偿，在这个民事的诉讼中。The manufacturer was almost bankrupted by the massive tort actions brought by employees harmed by asbestos. 失眠，因为受到失眠的伤害，员工引起了大规模的侵权的诉讼，这家公司几乎破产。Tort came into English straight from French many centuries ago, and it still looks a little odd. 这个词进入到英语是直接从法语来的，从几个世纪以前，但依然现在看起来的话有些奇怪。 Iru means or twisted or as opposed to straight. Obvious can to mean wrong as opposed to right. 就它的词根的意思是扭曲，就与直是相反的，显然用来表示的是错误，是与正确相对的。Every first year, law students take a course in the important subject of torts. 每一位一年级的法律学生都要学习一门课程，侵权方面的重要课程。Torts include all the so-called product liability cases against manufacturers of cars, household products, children's toys, and so on. 侵权就包括所谓的产品责任的案件，指控汽车厂商、家用制品厂商、儿童玩具等生产的厂商等等。 They also cover dog bites, slander and libel, and a huge variety of other very personal cases of injury, both mental and physical. Tort class is never dull. 而侵权也包括被狗咬伤，还有什么文字或者口头的诽谤，以及各种各样的其他的伤害的案件，包括精神的和身体的。侵权课从来不无聊。If you are sued for a tort and lose, you usually have to pay damages, that is a sum of money to the person who you wrong. 如果你受到指控，就因为这个侵权，然后你输了这个官司，你通常要支付一笔 damage, 就赔偿金的意思。他解释了 ,that's a sum of money, 赔偿金。给谁呢？给向你伤害的人去支付这笔钱。 Extort, to obtain from a person by force, threats, or illegal power, 抢夺、勒索、敲诈。 She had tried to extort money from a film star, claiming that he was the father of her baby. 她试图去向一位电影明星敲诈钱、勒索钱财，宣称他是她孩子的父亲。 To extort is literally to wrench something out of someone, 就它的字面意思是将某物从某人手里夺走。Extortion is a mainstay. Extortion is a mainstay of organized crime. Extortion 它是有组织的犯罪的一种依靠的手段，这个单词叫依靠的一种手段。Just as the school bully extorts lunch money from the smaller kids in exchange for not beating them up, thugs extort.Protection money from business owners with threats of violence. 就像是校园的恶霸从小一些的学生那里勒索午餐费，然后作为交换的是不再欺负他们。那这个叫恶棍，他收取这个保护费从这个商人这边，是要使用这个暴力。But that's only one kind of extortion. A mobster might extort favors from a politician with threats of revealing some dark secret, just as you might extort a favor from a brother or sister by promising not to tell on them.
但是呢，这只是一种勒索的行为，匪徒会勒索好处，从这个政客那边啊威胁说要揭示一些不可告人的秘密 ，dark secret 不可告人的秘密，就像是你获得好处从你的哥哥或者姐姐承诺什么不打小报告。